I ducked down the door of a poison oak party, detected the man named Carl Moriarty, concluded our crimes could entitle us to 30, pulled out the beak of a beautiful bird and I laughed on the floor where they spread the confetti, looked back on everything like it was all. Like it was already. All the love our songs have some good enough tune, but if I were worried about worthwhile, I would go study more. Cobwebbing city sky, crescent got cracked at, spat at, and branded a peasant, revoked me the right to appeal the season all. But the fall was leaves and the buzz really bees, and it all drowned me out. It's parades and occasions go by quiet China, and I can't get no. Gravity gets hold of me a little bit too soon, but if I were worried about weight less, I would go study the moon. According to religion, there's someone I can call. According now to science, this is all my fault. According to the big blue ox, I should just look appalled. Accordingly, the consequence is a concert hall where everyone weighs words, but no one thing resolves until they come to serve us from their wrecking home. By then, the chancellor goes and gets the infantry involved. The old machine economy creeping to a crawl. Accountants come to tie us to the town square totem. Just go and study the moon. So I made from Georgia Ave, Salvation Army, got back with the man who had slain Moriarty. Explained very slowly, but I knew we were in for. He turned on me, told us, said, so what's all this hot tin for distraction? I exasperated the blank and the sink of youth. I am out of here. There are 12 gates out. 12 gates to the city. Holler soon. Now I paddle mumbling oceans as a lost reflected. But if I were worried about wide wings, I would go study the moon. I would go study the moon. I would go study the moon.
And if you want to fight, fight with me. One to one. Man to man.